TGS Presents, Assassin's Creed Origins, Krokodilopolis Arena, Going for the Achievements, Fatality, and For Those About to Die. For Those About to Die, 20 gamer score, 4.7% rare. You gotta complete all arena events in the Krokodilopolis Arena. For Fatality, you gotta finish an arena boss with an overpower attack, 11.53% rare, a little bit. You know, that's way less than this one. One third is about the ratio of these. So, For Those About to Die is the tougher one, but there's a few recommendations that I can give you. First off, you're going to want to make sure you're level 28 or more, because you're going to encounter 30 plus level enemies. If you're above 28, you shouldn't have a problem. The event's located in Northwest Krokodilopolis, and you're doing these solo, unlike the other ones that you did part of a, I think it was a side mission that possibly, or a main mission. It was a main mission where you did some arena fighting. And for this, you're going to have to fight three different groups and then fight the boss, and then three different groups and then fight the boss. And that's all you should have to do. Make sure you use your overpower attack, and that's about it. Show you on the map right here. Down here is Krokodilopolis. And you just go right over here. You can just fast travel here if you already have it. You're going to earn drachmas and weapons by confronting your opponents. We're already outside. Let's go ahead and go say hello. This is my first time doing the arena separate from the main storyline, so I'm not too sure what to expect, but I'm guessing it'll be similar without the help of a partner. So we got arena event, friend challenge. We're obviously going to do arena event. You have to take out the brothers, then Slaver. So just a level 29, 30. The recommendation for 28 is because you can usually handle a higher level than you are. When I was like, pretend for instance, 29, I was doing level 30 missions. If you try level 31, it's possible. But if you get in the fight, it can be pretty difficult. And 32 and up just becomes insane. So I recommend waiting till 28 for this, and if not, just hit level 30 or so and come back. I'm level 37, so I'm not too concerned about this. You have to do Brothers 1, Brothers 2, Brothers 3, and Boss the Brothers. So we're gonna do, this is an easy battle against soldiers and spike traps. This is pretty straightforward. This one we're gonna have soldiers and brutes. This one we're gonna have soldiers, brutes, and elite soldiers. And this one, you're going to have, I guess, the two brothers ready to come out and beat you up. So let's go ahead and hop in.
Fresh blood for the thirsty blade! Can you feel the blood rising? Our hosts have a new champion! The arena claims another life. More bones for us!
So here's wave two. I guess there's going to be like three waves for each one.
More gladiators enter a sandy blood race. Another gladiator falls.
This is nuts. But this is why you want to be a higher level. This makes it so much easier. If you were 28, it wouldn't be as easy, but you know, it wouldn't be a problem. But if you're like 27, this stage isn't that bad for 27, but further on, it may get more difficult. We have yet to try any of the other events, and we're on wave 3 now. Still low levels, 27. We got shield, dude. That's a lot of difference here.
Another sacrifice to the great.
A few specials on these guys.
The gods will be happy!
stuck. There we go. The guy got a few hits on me there, so we gotta make sure. He's dead. So three waves is it.
Victory for the C1!
150 XP, 100 drachmas. So next we got the brothers too. I just want to throw it out there. Notice they're 27s again. I'm not sure why it says recommended level 29 and 30, but I guess maybe for when you get to the bosses, they're going to be around that level. Thank you guys for killing the lion. Now this is what happens to you. Damn, this guy with his moves. I think he's Slick Rick over here. I'm guessing, yeah, we only have one weapon. I was trying to check if I had my other weapons. It'd be pretty sweet if you could bring your own weapons in, but then again, I'd be wrecking these guys with like one swing. So I guess they give you the equipment so you're around the same damage either way, maybe. I'm not 100% on that, but it is a flat set of weapon and shield. It was a honestly really fast event. We're under 10 minutes already, two-thirds done the first run. Still have two whole sections to go, though. We have Brothers 3 and the boss. So let's see. If I can get it done in 15 minutes, that'll mean the whole thing should take around 30. We haven't gotten to a boss yet, so technically can't go for that. It's going to be, quote, a difficult battle. Let's go ahead and see how difficult that is. Bring it on. Hanichu. Okay, you watch me later. I know that person was doing with the sponge there, but I just had to say that. Imagine by XA and that while he's walking out. 26, what the hell? Oh, thank God there wasn't a pit behind me. For a second I thought there was. Go in the pit, bro. How's he not falling in, this mother effer? Alright, that's it. You guys asked for it. You want your asses kicked? I can serve that up.
This fight is not over yet! More alive!
We gotta really be careful. There's so many spikes going on around here. Alright, we got the big mofo. Walk on there, bud. trying to get away from the big dude because he's a mofo, as you can tell. He messed me up. Oh. Trying to move away because I knew Big Dude was moving in.
Can you feel the blood rising?
I don't know if the spikes helped me out there, but it was like perfect.
Another gladiator falls. Sobek will feast.
So much blood. We got through brothers 1 through 3 battles. Now we're going to fight the bosses and I have to kill one of them with the over ability to get one of the achieves out of the two I'm going for. And for the other one I have to go through this whole slaver section, which should be the same as this. We're still under 15 minutes. Final boss, here we come. See if I don't know if it's going to have three waves and the bosses show up at the end, or are we going to get them straight in the front? Be able to handle them right then and there.
Scarlet Brothers have never lost a fight.
Didn't I fight these guys already? In like a main story mission or something. The one guy just like rushes you and doesn't really do much. The big guy has the big weapon, he swings around like a mofo. You gotta watch out for them. You gotta separate them, that's the first thing I'm gonna do. Come on. Dio, let's go.
Watch him that time!
Go, 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 move! Dang it! I hate when he gets stunned like that. He just whacked his own partner there.
He's touched him now.
So basically I had to get my overpower up and then use it on a boss who's about to die. Because doing it right then and there barely did anything. If we can kill this dude, that'd be optimal. Oh shit, this guy always taking the sneak move. Because he can't fight me like a man. He has to charge me when I'm unguarded. Yeah, walk around the fire like that, you mofo. Come here, Dio. Oh, he got me. Here comes Big Dude trying to charge. He's like stuck in the middle. It's the perfect time to do this. Go, 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 get away, get away, get away. I wish he would hurt his teammate because he's been hitting him the whole dang time. Ow. What is he? What is this? WWE? I mean, geez. Let's get him with a... We want to get him down a little bit more. Look, I swear, he's in the WWE. I mean, what the hell? Alright, get away, get away, get away, get away. Dang it, Bayek, why are you stuck? The game's not letting me move, guys. For F&C, get up, Bayek. That's all on Bayek. He should have been able to move. He just, like, was standing still, not following my button controls at all. trying to see, is the bar on the bottom going to go up? Or do I got to go after the big dude first and then go for small dude? I'm waiting for my health to go up as well, but it seems like I'm utterly just screwed and my health's not going to go up after that getting stuck portion, so... No, game, please. Stop getting stuck for no reason. It's really annoying. That's all the game's been doing. I'm about to kill Dio real quick and take the big dude myself. First, he kicks my ass because Baya can't keep up with him. Let's get away. This guy gets like one hit on me and I'm dead. No, go. So the best bet is to wait and revive. Even though he's only 28, his dang weapon does a lot of damage. It might go by percentage of your health rather than actual damage levels for this. Someone with that low of a level would never be doing this much damage to a character like this. I'm dead. I need to get his health a little bit lower before I give in to kicking his ass. Dude, move, Bayek, for fuck's sake. Excuse my language, but seriously. This should get it. He just vanished in the thin air. Achievement, Fatality, 30 gamer score.
Another hit.
No mercy. He didn't show no mercy to me. He was savagely trying to attack me while I was fighting the other dude. Pulling moves from behind, so he got what was coming. No mercy. You want to use cheat maneuvers to attack me? You ain't getting no mercy. He wasn't going to show me no mercy either, just to say. He was going to kill me, and that would have been his way of showing mercy. Alright, so that's one out of two achievements. We're going to continue on. We have to do the Slaver, 1, 2, 3, and boss. This time for the boss. I guess there's one dude, because it's not the brothers, it's the Slaver. And it's one level higher for suggested level, so I can't imagine it's that much more difficult. They completely changed the interior, though, for this one. Oh, look at the weapon I have now. It's on. Yes, is this my personal weapon? Did it bug out? This weapon's destroying mofos. This is the weapon they give you, for real. What the heck? Well, thank you. I always wanted this weapon. Here, come here. No mercy. This is actually aimed at the other guy with the shield if you saw the label, but I'm guessing because the other guy walked in front, he took the hit. Fine by me. Let's go shield, bro. Oh man, there go our vases. It's all your guys' fault. Because you couldn't play fair. So now we lost all those beautiful vases. Alright, dude, you know, I'm gonna leave you alone. You're a baby. You're just sitting there blocking with your shield, not even trying to fight me like a man. I'm a big, tough man, but I need shield to protect myself from Bayek. So, you know, that's why you die. Via violent moves, like that. That was pretty epic.
We have a victor!
Alright, so let's see what the next one is. It's obviously level 2 and then 3, but let's see what it says for the Slaver 2. A medium difficulty fighting in soldiers, brutes, and archers amidst spike traps. Man, they're adding archers here. That's not cool. They're going to be just chilling back with their bows. That ain't no true fight. They'll be easy to kill, but... there's plenty of times where I try to like chase down an archer with a heavy weapon, and because the heavy weapon doesn't swing fast enough, they always like run away and you end up chasing them for like 10 minutes trying to hit them. You're better off just using a bow on them, but I don't have a bow. So we're just going to use whatever method we have. This guy wants to come in unarmed. Here's archer, man. Here's first big shield dude, as usual, using his corniness. Alright, come on game, I'm hitting RB, RT, what's going on? Thank you. About time. That's what I think. He walked onto the spikes and got injured by him. Barely, but... that's hilarious. I wish you could, like, kick him into the hole. Oh, look who it is. Come here, buddy. You wanna sit back? That's what you get. Bayek's here to make some drachmas. And some new friends. What's up, new friend? You wanna see what I do to my new friend? This is what I do. That's why I don't have many anymore. Come on, RTRB. Thank you. It's about time. Winner!
The Siwon stands victorious!
The Slaver 3. You got difficult fight against soldiers, brutes, and archers while avoiding spike traps, heavy blade and shield. Some kind of crazy dude over there. We're gonna have to kill everyone else first. For the sake of... we need a one-on-one confrontation here. He has one of those logos, meaning he's extremely tough for no reason. And he charges and misses. Hold on, I got a special. Use a special. Come on. Good night. much for being so tough. Alright, where's the next mofo? Oh, there's one left? Is this dude? Same guy's hiding back here, watching through like the cracks in the wood there.
The arena claims another life. More bones for our allies. Shame power, sir. When you feel the blood rising, our hearts have a new champion.
Alright, I think we made wave three, yep. Fucking Ala yelling, thinking that the crowd's gonna love him and then gets his ass kicked. What else out here? Let's go. Wow, that was easy. Slaver. Boss the Slaver. Furious giant with massive weapon. The Slaver is a man mountain of angry, mindless brawn. Let's go see what's up. Let's go, Slaver. I'm ready to take you on. You gonna sit there? I'll come whack you.
Hit for the sea one.
If we can just keep getting him in combo hits, or we get him back to back to back and then move away, we could probably kick his ass pretty easy. You special, come on. I'm hitting it. The brothers were more painful than this dude by all levels to me. Because the brothers had teamwork on their side, so like one of them was hitting you, the other one was charging from nowhere. This guy's all alone, so it's really just up to getting him in combos. Oh crap, he took that whole thing out. Just take him around and have him take those out for me. No, shoot. That was close. Mofo. He gets a nice hit on. We're about to kill him with the RTRB combo. This would have been the achievement all over again. The first achievement I unlocked. Oh, here we go. No mercy! How dare I show him mercy? He didn't show me mercy. He was just slow. He wasn't showing that guy mercy that was crawling away, gasping for life. Killed him. Good night, my friend. I will look at you and then I will be happy. And there you have it. Completed all the arena events here. I thought that would be the achievement, and it didn't pop, I guess? Now, hold on. For those about to die, here it is, complete, unlocked. For some reason, it didn't give me a pop-up on my screen. Usually, my phone gives me a notification. It apparently went off, but I didn't hear it vibrate. So, there it is. I did get it. So, we got Fatality, and For Those About to Die, in one run. Took about a little bit under half hour at this point while I'm talking right now. So, a few seconds under. And that's about that for those two achieves. It's very straightforward. Level 28 or higher recommended. That's all there is to it. I recommend going over 30 and doing it for the easiest way to get done. Because you'll just have enough experience and your character will be higher level. And that's about that. Would appreciate if you like and subscribe.